digital marketing is about using digital technology to get your message across.
There's large demand for digital marketing capabilities in the workforce. It's a young discipline.
It's interesting and it's going to help you with your career in the long run. So skills that you'll pick up doing the course will teach you the basics of production. So some video production, some graphic design, basic sort of creating images, creating video, and also how to create web content, interactive web content and interactive apps. As well as that though, you'll learn about how to make sure those forms of content are actually effective in what they're trying to communicate. So we will teach you analytics to actually try and determine whether the message is going across the way it's intended.
So this is becoming a core skill set for marketers globally. It forms the heart of what's happening in large organizations everywhere, which is how do we become digitally capable? How do we go from not just delivering a website and a mobile app to actually genuinely really having a conversation with our customers and our prospects and our students and our citizens?
The major consists of 8 units, and all of those units incorporate content from Adobe Marketing Cloud, which are a suite of applications. And at the moment, the only opportunities for someone to learn how to use these tools is when they are employed by a big corporate and they go off and do some training. What we're doing is providing students the opportunity to start playing with these tools during their formative years so that they actually learn what the possibilities are.
What we're trying to do here at Swinburne is to provide hands-on access to not just the tools but some of the underlying concepts. Adobe's had a long history in education, and this is our first time that we're really putting education and digital marketing side by side.
Our graduates will have used these tools, know how to use these tools, know what their capabilities and limitations are, and so they will be far more valuable as marketers or as advertisers.
People are in, I think, the employment space looking for graduates that have got a breadth of capability, but if they can come with some actual skills on the tools, that's a huge advantage.
And we have had feedback from a number of large corporates that have expressed lots of interest in employing our graduates. If you've got an interest in marketing or advertising, you'd be crazy not to combine it with digital advertising technology, because it is going to improve your employability prospects.
We're going to see a huge upswell when the majority of human beings for the first time are connected to effectively every other human being. The potential for that is absolutely enormous. So why wouldn't you want to be in this space, right? There's nowhere else more exciting to be.